Take a look at this.
Okay, so this is the Antichamber. I thought it was going to be a 2D game, because the cards were in 2D, so I was like, okay, so there is going to be a 2D game, like you do puzzles in 2D, like in Portal. I like to change my aspect ratio, but none of these are actually my ratio. So, yeah, that's fucked. What's over here? Return to Antichamber. Antichamber? Shift to walk. Okay, space, blah, blah, blah. Now, what's this? Okay, jump. There you go. Now what? Whoa, what the hell is that? What is this? Up. What? Oh god, this is so slow, this mouse speed. If I go down. Whoa. I can't go down because this is the Antichamber. It's so indie. It's actually pretty good looking. It's very strange, so it wants me to jump. I'm not going to. Well, that doesn't look friendly. Oh. What the hell? So I don't have to jump, I'll just walk. Yeah, fuck you. I don't have to walk. Yeah. I don't have to do anything. Oh. What? What the hell just happened? There's. Okay. Birds chirp and click here. Okay. Failing to succeed does not mean failing to progress. Well, I jumped. You told me to jump. I don't. What is it you want me to do? What is over here? Well, let's go over into the dark, scary corner over here of scariness. Oh, dear. Click here, okay? Venturing into the unknown can lead to great rewards, such as this fucking room, and this fucking room, and that abyss of nothing. What? Oh, look, a portal gun. Alright, let's get the portal gun. Not yet, though, I guess. What the hell is going on in this game? Whatever. So this was made in the Unreal Engine, was it, huh? Whoa! Let me get my Oculus Rift. I'm just kidding. I'm not rich enough to afford that shit. Let's go down further. Wait, what is this? A choice may be as simple as going left or right. Well, now we're going right, because fuck you, giving you video games. What's this? The choice doesn't matter if the outcome is the same. A choice may be. So is this the Stanley Parable? Is this what's going on here? Let's keep going up. And the same shit. It's the same fucking shit. Fuck it, let's go down this time. Maybe something will change in the Stanley Parable. This isn't. I know Antichamber actually came out before the Stanley Parable. So. Ah, fuck it. Hey, I'm back here. Time remaining. Your progress is saved automatically as you play. Click here to delete your save game. Why would I do that? Okay, can I change the mouse? Here you go. Whoa, much. Well, not actually much better, just the same. If you don't like where you've ended, try doing something else. Okay. What's that? What the hell is that? What the hell was that? It's like a centipede of doom. Go here? No, I'd rather go. Was that where I was? Or was that where I was? There we go. Walk? I did that before, you know that, right? Just whatever. I'm not. You know what? I feel sort of angry about this because now it's telling me to walk when I already knew I could do that. But now it's going to be like, oh, now you're following the rules. No, I'm not following the fucking rules. I wanted to do that. Okay? Screw you. I don't care. It's going to be harder than the rest of the challenge. Okay? Oh my god! Okay? There's a picture of a pretty lady up there. I want to please. What the fuck? Where? Oh my god, now where am I? Okay. Take the stairs back up. times. No problem. No problem. I want to see the picture of the pretty lady. Look at her. She's pretty. We often fall into things when we least expect. Well, that's very, very fucking clever. I'll give you that one. That's clever. Can I crouch jump? No, I cannot. Bet you I can walk through it. No, I can't. I jumped into it. No, I can't. Can I right click? Do something stupid? No, nothing. I'll just go over here. I guess. Fucking shit. What was that? Wait a minute. What's going on in that door? Something down there. There's something down there. And we're gonna find out what the fuck's going on. Here we go. Yes! What the hell is this? Dig a little deeper and you may find something new. Uh-huh. What does that say? Oh, great. No, whatever. What's this? Magician Man. What appears impossible may have a very simple answer. It's a duck. Or is it a rabbit? I know this illusion. I know that illusion. What's that? L-I-F-E. Life. Okay. What's this? What are you? You keep appearing in my dreams, but you never answer me. What the hell? Wait, so if I look... Oh. Oh, I see what's going on. Ha ha ha! Screw you, video game. I know what's going on. What's up? A few steps backward may keep you moving forward. Yeah. That's... Okay. Whoa! Perspective change. I actually really like the green color. What the fuck is two? Two... Why can't it change color now? Yes, there it is. Okay, to be continued? Do I go to a different room if I do this? Yes, I do. The world looks different on the other side. Does it, though? Is it really? What's this? Okay. There are so many fucking routes to go through. Wait, I want to go back to the green room. Was that the green room I went through? Yes, it is, actually. So it's a preview of where I can go. And I've already been here, haven't I? What's up? A window of opportunity can lead to new places if you're looking to... Oh, my God. Is that thing following me? Is that bad? Is that bad? I feel like that's bad. Alright, let's go to the very scary place of doom. I hear something. Oh god, it's getting darker. What's here? Oh jeez. If I fucking swear to god, if there's a pop-up scare, I'm gonna be fucking beyond pissed. I'm gonna be really pissed. Hey, nothing. Cool. Look a little harder and you will find a way forward. I didn't need to look at all. I just sort of followed the path. Like, failing to succeed, does that mean failing to progress? Oh, it's that sheep again. Hey, it's that sheep! I'm really glad I'm recording this, you guys, because I... Fuck you guys. I already went through this. I'm really glad I'm recording this because, in all honesty, if I were to play this by myself and there's, like, no commentary whatsoever... I'd probably just quit as soon as I fucking went through that first path. No way I would have continued with this game. Some paths are clearer than the others. Oh, fuck! Huh? When you return where you've been, things aren't always as remembered. Oh. Huh? I feel like this line is very terrifying. Oh, fuck it. Hey! Not terrifying at all. Some choices leave us running around a lot, without really getting anywhere. So you want me to press escape? No, you don't. I'm not gonna press escape. I know your little game. I know your game. You're not gonna trick me. Ah, fuck it. Alright, so... Okay. So, is the goal of this game to get the exit? feel like that's the goal of this game. What's this? Why is it pointing to there? Why? Many paths to nowhere. Uh-huh. Oh, that's where I ended. Okay, I get it. walk? Taking baby steps. Wait. Actually, let's go back to, this place. Let's go back here. Aha! You're not gonna trigger me this time. With whatever it was. Whoa! That actually kind of fucking freaked me out. A dead end will only stop you if you don't try moving through it. What the fuck is this game trying to do? It's like trying to be philosophical about everything. You know what? Fuck you, video game. I don't need you in my life to tell me what the hell I need to do. You asshole. I'll do whatever the fuck I want. Fly? ? Alright. Flying. I'm not... Okay, what the fuck are you gonna tell me about flying now? Tell me, what's going on? We fall down when there's nothing there to support. Oh, fucking, you think you're so clever, video game. This game is actually getting really pretentious, and I'm not liking it. The path of least... whatever the fuck. I don't care anymore. Like, these were, like, clever at first, and they were kind of, you know, philosophical. It makes you think a little. But now they're just getting really fucking pretentious. Like, come on. Come on! There's only so much you can... There's only so much wisdom you can give until you sound like a fucking hipster. Asshole. Alright, what's going on here? What is with these Rising Sun logos? Like, where are we in Japan? Boom! Alright. Some paths are straightforward. Well, I'll give you that one. That is true. Okay. I think I'm supposed to do something very different there. What the fuck just happened? Oh, come on! Come on! That's actually really funny, man. That's actually pretty funny. I just look back and... Oh, you got me. Okay, you got me. Am I supposed to fall? Well, let me try walking. Okay. How we perceive problems can change every time we see it. Oh, come the fuck on. So I'm back here again. Did that change? I think that changed. No, it didn't. It did not. It did not change. Life. Oh, I get it, because life's ticking away. There's a bunch of downvotes and upvotes from Reddit. A chair. Fuck if I know what that is. Let's see if we can get what this hipster, pretentious indie game is trying to tell us about life. So you sit down, sometimes you get fucked up by an alien, and then there's cubes wandering around, and then you go upvote and downvote for Reddit. And that's about life, that's it. Where's the clock? Okay, so this means time... And, I don't know, time, life is an illusion, and life is a game. Life is a window through somebody, I don't know. That's what I'm guessing. Life is an illusion, life is a game, life is something else, and life is taken away. That's what I'm guessing from that one. Alright, what's going on here? MIA, missing in action. Oh my god, that fucking creeped me out. Yeah. I don't get it. If I were some sort of psychologist, I'd get it. Okay, so this deer, this ram, it represents hardships working, I don't know, something like the nucleus and the science. Sometimes your life gets tangled up and, you know, you gotta find a simple solution to get out of this deer. The hamburgers taste really good in color. And, yeah. 3D models, yeah. What's this guy's crying by himself, and then he's like, oh yeah, look at my big deck, I'm so cool, and then he's like, yeah, fucking great, and then nothing. What's this? When you absorb your surroundings, you may notice things that you're kind of telling me the same fucking thing, only wording it differently. That's the thing I don't like about this. It tells me stuff it's already told me. It's just slightly different in wording. You've already told me this like 200 times with different messages already. Unless this is a message I've already seen. Which I think it is, but, you know, whatever. I want to go back to the art show, actually. I want to look at the rest. Back here? I got a big dick. Oh, no, I know. I'm impotent. I've gone limp. Time, again, with the theme of time. Shit if I know. Okay. It's a bear! It's... Oh, can I walk into these? Oh, God. Did you hear my voice crack? Oh, walk into these. Wheels of time. Blah, blah, blah. Just pretentious. Indie. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Wait! Something's fucky around here. He observes your surroundings. Okay. I guess not. Crickets. Oh, the crickets are gone. Crickets. Oh. Crickets? Crickets? Hello? Crickets. No! Wait, where'd the crickets go? Wait! Oh, I've been walking around in circles. Great, thank you for teaching me that life lesson. Just keep following the green path, so... No, whoa, okay, what's this? If you never stop trying, you will get there eventually. Yeah, well, it's getting really slow right now. I'm doing a project, and it's really fucking slow, and I've been going through a deep depression because of it, but whatever. Oh, I get it. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. What do you want? Oh. It's more of this. Okay, so. I'm pretty sure there's something I'm missing. Video games. Why does it even have a cursor? Like, why is it... Oh, I saw something. What? So I wasn't going in circles this entire time? But I saw something else. I saw, like, stairs and such. There were stairs here, but they're gone now. Maybe I clipped through. I think I clipped through because I saw another... I think you guys saw it, too. There's like, a cross or something, like a... Something was there. Ah, whatever. I don't care anymore. We're back here. Ah, okay. Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, you're moving forward. I'm so pretentious.
I forgot about that. Let's just go here. There you go. Thank you for that. I've already been here. Or have I? Yes, I have. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's just a portal gun. I've already been here. Go to the red room. I've already done the red room. Let's go to the green room. I think I've already done the green room. But this time, we're going over here. Oh, it's not going to work this time. Fuck. Alright, what's over here? Alright, we already went there. Never mind. Where's the pink room? Yes. 2. Alright. I pressed 2. I'm pressing 2. What do you want from me, video game? Fuck it. Alright. We got 1 hour and 10 minutes left before something happens. Some events happen whether we want them to or not. Oh. Do you not want to grow up? Whatever. I guess some people don't want to grow up. Yeah. I can jump. You know, I forgot I can jump. I forgot I can walk, too. So there might be some fucketry going on here. So we might need to do that. Suck in a rut. What? Stuck in a rut? Oh, we can go either left or right. We went left, right, in it. Left, fuck, right, last time. Let's go left. Oh, no. Nah. Just waiting for a different result. Raw perseverance. Hey, okay. We're back in the pretentious room of symbolism. There's going over here. This time we're going forward. Following the cricket noises. You know, I'm pretty sure I'm going in circles, but I don't care anymore. What the feck? Okay, what the feck? Hang on, this is something weirding me out. Yeah. Oh, I knew it! So, it turns green as soon as I turn around. Oh, god damn. That is so tricky. You're so clever. Okay, as much as this game is pretentious in its sayings, it's very, very... Look at that. That's just fucking... Okay, look, if I turn around... Oh, jeez, that's so cool. That's pretty cool. I'll give it that. I'm going to keep doing that because I don't know any better. See, there's two of them. I'm looking at them at the same time. There's two of them. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. There's two of them. Over here. Oh, see, it turned green. You saw that? It turned green. It was supposed to turn green, but it didn't turn green. I think it can break the game like this. Let's try it. Okay. Anyways, let's go back to the green room. And this time following the other path, the white room. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay. I guess follow the green. That's just gonna lead back. Fucking bullshit. How did I pass this before? I just followed the green. That's what I did. Just follow the green. And I can't get the fuck out of here. Wow. Green. How did I do this last time? This is so bizarre. Bizarre Jedid. Two. Cooking Mama. Nobody's gonna get the reference. Jesus. Jeez Louise, how the fuck did I do this before? I followed the green. I just followed the green. I did this in one shot. Now I can't do it in any shot. Come on. All these... Wait. There we go. No! Fuck you! Fuck you! What's this? When did I find this one, though? I didn't... Wow, we haven't even passed 30 minutes? Are you kidding me? Like, are you kidding me? I thought we've been playing longer than that. Strength in numbers. The infinite... Oh. Wait a minute. What if I... Oh, God. Just please. Let me jump on there. Jump on it. I just wanna... How do you get up there? Hey, video game, tell me how to get up there. How do you get up there? Tell me! Oh, I see. Oh, if I just keep jumping... Okay, I got this. No, I got this. What the fuck? What the hell? Wait, what? How... What's going on? I see. What's up? Oh, looks out of reach, maybe a few steps away. So this guy, whoever developed this game, is obviously facing some crush issues. He just wants to tell his lovely that I love you, but he can't because he's an asshole and he wants to be pretentious about it instead of saying it. How the fuck do I get out of here? Maybe if I walk. Oh, wait, did something change? Well, something wants to change, but I can't do it. Wait, what if I walk? No, I can't do it. Well, looks is only a few steps away. And what's that one gonna tell me? If I can just click it, I can find the answer to this. What if I walk backwards? Okay, no, that's not gonna work again. Wait, what was that? Something changed. Again. Look, something. See what I tell you. Something did change that time. How do I do it? Wait, what if I just jump down here? I saw another room. I saw a glimpse to new gameplay. I want to go in it. Fuck. Come on. Alright, it's time. We're gonna do it. See, this is the one I should... This is the one where it should be telling me, yeah, if you just keep trying, you'll get it. Because I'm not gonna give up on this one. I actually wanted to go to this one. Oh, come on! How am I supposed to... Okay, I need to back up a few steps. Now look where I'm going. Oh my god, I jumped so high. What am I, a fucking NBA player? Am I working for the Heat? Because the Heat's overrated. Alright. Come on. Oh, god. Damn it! Ah! Yeah. Yes! Yes! Oh, fuck you, video games. Oh, what's here? Well, what's here first? I want to look at this thing. What are you going to tell me? If you aren't paying attention, you will miss everything around you. What'd I miss? What did I miss? I click here? What's this? Tell me about my life and how I suck at it, and you're gonna improve it by telling me a philosophical answer. Welp. Wait, what was that? Something's not right here. What the hell's going on? Something happened, and I can't. I don't have time for this. Go over here. What's going down here? I can't move. I can't fucking move. What the fuck was that? What the hell? Were you loading? Was it loading? That's funny. Oh. Oh, hello, Mr. Q. Okay, well, whatever. I don't care anymore. Yes. No. Hey, there you go. Okay. Well, what if I go over there? What's over there? Nothing. Okay. This game is starting to fuck with me. Wait, what was that? Something just isn't right. There's something around here that I'm not supposed to... Something about attention to detail. If you don't pay attention, you might miss it. Whoa! I could just push it! Oh, okay. Yeah, alright. What the fuck was that? I see what's going on here. I see. I get it. What the... Damn it! Okay, now turn around. See it? Okay. See, that's lowering it, but I can't. I can't do anything because I can't do anything. Well, can I just grab this and let it push you? I don't know. No, see, it can't do anything. Maybe if I walk. Oh, wait, that's not walking. Maybe if I walk. Yeah, see, I'm walking. It doesn't catapult me, it doesn't do anything except be useless. Yeah! Damn it! What around me am I missing, huh? What exactly around me am I missing? Hey, why is this floating fucking cube taunting me? And I can't jump while I'm being pushed by this thing. Ah, fuck it. Try one more chamber. We'll call it quits. The butterfly effect.
Huh?
Butterfly effect? Is that... That's a hint. The butterfly effect is basically if you touch something or you do... If you, basically, the theory is that if you go back in time and you smash a butterfly or something, do something very minuscule, you will change history as we know it. So, like, I don't know, ripping off a daisy from Hitler's backyard will make him, like, into an artist instead of, like, you know, the evil dictator that we know him in history. So that's the, I don't know how that's fucking related to this, because there's no time-traveling element. God damn it. Wait a minute. So, wait, let's just go back here. Okay, because I wanna, wait, what's this? Sound, windowed, higher, default, well, okay. The butterfly effect. Down the rabbit hole. Wait, that's leading to the exit. Down the rabbit hole. Stop and go. Let's go back here. Oh, Jesus fucking. Oh my god, I don't know why that scared the shit out of me. That seriously scared me, dude. Oh, I'm supposed to walk. I'm supposed to walk, see? Oh, okay. Okay, alright then. What do you want me to do here, though? Have I been here? I've not. What's going on here? Oh, jeez. Oh, please. Just back off. Fuck! God damn it! Damn it. Okay. Alright. Whoa! Leap of faith. Wait. Oh, very, very clever. No, but we're going back in there, because I think that's the way out. What the fuck? That's changed. That's different. Oh, right. I remember this. Some paths are straightforward. Well, some paths aren't. Hey. Oh, look at that. Oh, I see. Ah. So that's what was different. Okay, some paths are straightforward. Okay, yes. Some paths are straightforward. Wait. Oh. Life has a way of pushing us into the right direction. Shit. If I turn around. Damn it. Do I walk in there? Because it's... Motherfucker. Oh, no. Whoa, what's this? Look a little harder. Whoa. It's a little different. What's that noise? Hey, it loaded in a little too late. Great. Whoa, actually I want to get that. Oh, it opened the door. Oh jeez, it opened the door. That means I need to get it. Walk. No. No? No, where is it? Where's that room? Where's that window? Where is that room? Rings within darkness. Stuck in a rut. Falling in semen. What's this? Into the darkness. That's where I was. There's no way in. Many paths to nowhere. Jump too far. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, right. I remember that room. I'm supposed to go there, but no, not yet. Impossible paths. I don't remember how I went there. Fuck. There was a room. The room was here. It was one of them. You remember what I'm talking about? The one with the portal gun? Oh, there it is. There's no way in. Now there is. Fuck you, video games. The end may come before we're ready to get there. Oh! So I could have just beaten the game before. Well, what if we go here? Oh, more opportunities! Oh. Life isn't about getting to the end. Fucking great. This is... What do you want? What do you want to teach me now in this room? Portals. Think about portals. Is this what you want? Oh, okay. I see. Okay. What's up? At times, we need to view the world from someone else's perspective. Okay? Who is this someone else that we're talking about? What's that? I see. And what would you tell me? Nothing. Okay, that's fine. Fine with me. Venturing into the unknown can lead to... Wait, I've already been here. Do I look into that? Okay, so if I look here... I just go forward. Nope. I've already been there. The thing is, I don't... How do I get there? Oh! Wait a minute! I've already been in this room. Ah, I see. Okay. Wait a minute. I need to look at the room differently there. Oh, what? I can't go back? I want to go back. Okay, there you go. See, this is the room. This is the room we're talking about. See? Now it's closed. I don't know why it's closed. If I walk through this. See? I told you. Well, we found the exit. Apparently there is no exit. So, fuck you, video game. Thanks for teaching me all these wonderful life lessons. Many of them are just the same lesson, just a bit different. But, thank you for giving me this lesson. I don't remember when I bought you. I think I bought you during... I really want to see this guy get in this girl's ass, but I guess it's not... Oh, well. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. This is the Antichamber. It's okay. I mean, it's an indie darling game, if you know what I mean. It's like those kind of indie games where it's like, it's supposed to be art, man. It's not supposed to have an end. It's supposed to have a meaning. And, you know, it's like, yeah, okay. You're really pushing this whole video games art thing to the limit. And you're really, you know, showing it with this game. Especially this game, you know. Because there's a lot of routes to take. There's a bunch of things to do. It's very lovely. It looks well. It looks nice. It's very strange because it's the Unreal Engine. And Unreal Engine, I never even knew the Unreal Engine was capable of this. But whatever. It's really nice. It's you got all these life lessons. But again, I'm being honest. They're all just sort of the same life lessons, just a little different. You know, like that one's about pushing us to the right direction, and one of these is like if you keep pushing. And you'll reach the end, and if it's like, if you keep pushing further, you know, it's like, it's the same lesson, only just a tiny tad bit different. And like I said, very, very earlier on, I was like, you know, there's a border between wisdom and pretentiousness. And this game, unfortunately, has crossed the border of being pretentious. It's just... I don't know, these life lessons, if you want to call them that even, just don't feel genuine to me. They're just very, I don't know, just blasé, just like, man, it doesn't really matter. It was clever at first, when you fall, like this one, sometimes you'll fall for something, yeah, into things we'd least expect, and you know, I fell into something, that's very clever, that's very, very clever. But after a while, it's like, you start to perceive when they're coming and when it's going to happen. So it's like, they're not as clever anymore. It's like somebody telling you a bad joke and it's like, oh, haha, that's funny. That's a funny joke. But then they keep telling you other puns and stuff and it's like, okay, just stop already, you know? It's sort of like that. It's a good game. I recommend buying it. I don't know how much it is. If it's like $15, fuck no, it's not worth that. It is worth, in minimum, like $5. I got it. I'm pretty sure I got this in Humble Bundle. It was like $1 with a bunch of other indie darlings. I really don't think this game is worth 15, 10 bucks. It's worth $5 at least, you know. Yeah. So if you're interested in this game, if you want to see more, if you want to unlock the entire map, go ahead and buy it for yourself. Find the other routes. You know, don't let me ruin the ending for you. Oh fuck, not this place. I want to go to the other place where whatever. But yeah, if you're interested, go ahead and buy it. Don't be an asshole and just like, you know, steal it and pirate it and shit. It's definitely worth the bucks. It's an interesting game, especially when you consider how it's perceived. You know, the game does not, it's not always the same. I think, I've never played the Stanley Parable, but from what I hear, it sort of resembles this. Like, I'm not saying people have said that the Antichamber is basically Stanley Parable. I doubt it. I haven't heard anyone say that personally, but I think from what I hear, what Stanley Parable is like, it sounds like this game. So I'd say check out this game, because I think it's cheaper. And I think Stanley Parable is only like an hour long. I mean, this game is probably an hour long too, but whatever. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Go ahead and support this game. Give me a like, give me a subscribe, you know, all that good jazz. We're going to look at more of my games in my library soon enough. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. There's nothing here. Wait, what if I go back? It's the same shit. All right. See you guys.